I'd like to add a download button to this frame aside template just below the copy here. If I head on over to the layers panel, under the overlay, I can see that's where my copy is, and I'll just want to drag the download button below that. So I'll go to insert, choose utility and download button, and drag that to my site. That will insert it just below the copy. And if I look to my right at the properties, I can see they've got download component. And I have the option to add text. I'll add download resume. You can choose a source, either upload a file or URL. I also have options for CMS. If you don't see these options, you'll need to place your button in a collection. Here I have a collection, CMS collection. That gives me these options. I will also connect choose file to the CMS, but I'll do this later. You can adjust the font settings. I'll change the font. And the size. You have the option to add an icon or a custom icon. I'll leave it at default and I'll adjust the size and I'll position it at the end. Styles. I can adjust the fill or make it white and make the text black. I'll do the same for the icon. And I'll adjust the radius. I'll also add a hover state. However, I'll remove fill and color and adjust the transition. Then I'll preview that. So it's possible to upload directly or add your own web alchemics. And CMS also be aware that the file size limit of 5 megabytes for the free plan. Go to CMS, select edit fields. And for that collection, add a content field called file. I'll give it a name. Add an extension that matches the file. And I can add another extension. I'll leave it as that. Then I'll choose file and upload the file. See, I have the option to connect that, and that will connect, and now I can preview. Publish. So the file has successfully downloaded, however, the name will be automatically generated. If this is an issue, you can use a third party or custom component